Welcome back to another Mike Truck Simulator video, fresh start video. We're back with the 379 Peterbilt. We got the car hauling, feather light car hauling trailer on here. Let's get us a load and see where we can go. Cargo market. We are in Farmington. Let's go to Albuquerque. Sounds good to me.
Let's do this.
All right. Guess I have a feeling this is probably where we're going to be picking up at. Looks like it.
Ready to roll.
Alright, let's go. Albuquerque bound. ETA is 10:28 AM. 7 AM right at the moment.
Turn left.
Noisy ass chair again.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Straight on.
Didn't see no stoplights or stop signs or anything, so. I believe the plan was to save money up to get the John Rudess 379. I needed about 100,000. This load and one more load, we should be able to get it. This will give us 30,000, that would put us at 90. One more load of 30,000, that would put us over our mark. Get on fuel. Yeah, we should have no fuel. We got half a tank. RG Motorsports. Can't believe we gotta be level 21 to get a decal on the trailer. I mean, we can get one now, but we only got the choice of one, which is Army Racing. Come on.
Q keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right and turn right. I have a feeling we're going to be here for a while.
Turn right.
Having a stoplight here makes no sense whatsoever. That's just...
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right.
Exit right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Come to Albuquerque.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
So I'm saying. I'm just gonna skip it. There we go. One more load after this one, we should have it. So hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. And we'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.